Hey guys, so now we are going to one of the oldest mosques in the world.
See, this is all there. Mm-hmm. They left all this stuff.
Where we go? Straight?
Oh no, it's on here. Welcome back to Sweet Richard Vlog. It's too long.
Yeah.
Sweet Richard Vlog.
Let's go there. Much better than in the middle of the road. Now we're in old area of Guangzhou.
They said old, but I'm using
it. For what?
The old you want. All kinds of you want, old things.
Let's go.
Like, stamps,
you know? Okay. You wanna buy one?
But what should they sell them, those old new ones, you know?
So many! Coin stamp painting.
Antique
collection market, so it's not the lottery.
Collectibles.
Apparently they sell some old coins, old bills, you want. Interesting.
They don't have cash anymore in China, so I'm
Bonnie Hotel. What is this Bonnie Hotel?
Guangzhou taxi. Oh, who is in the taxi?
We're close?
Yeah, we're close.
Newspapers.
What?
Newspapers.
Yeah, so I mean.
Who still reads newspapers?
Oh, it's good. All the food is there.
This chicken, I want to eat it later.
Oh.
Oh, really? The shoe is there. Look how many police. So they will not let me in.
I don't think.
Maybe you can take my camera and film something inside. So this is the oldest mosque in China and one of the oldest mosques in Guangzhou. Take your carpet or what?
Yeah, I can bring the carpet over here.
They told them like, to go somewhere there.
ما حاجز ما ما لازم حاجز لازم تحجز لما حجزت ما ادخل.
Huh?
They say now you have to.
Huh?
No, you cannot. You cannot.
Why? They're going.
You have to. There is an application and you have to book before you come.
Try, just try.
I'll try to go, but for you, for sure.
Okay.
They came already. They're
Look, they're going to check it somewhere. Go, go. Somewhat. A bit late is better than to not go there at all.
Please make an appointment online before entering the mosque.
Ah, they will try to open. So they will open during the week.
In Guangzhou have four mosques inside. You can check.
Okay. Ah, those are
this is there. Same. Just only Juma this time open.
Only Juma is open. Only for Friday.
So, Guangzhou Islamic Association. And see, distance 1 meter before people who pray inside. Making a beautiful mosque, being an excellent Muslim. So I'm so disappointed that we couldn't enter inside. But what can we do? Now I can just film it like this from outside. So apparently people finished praying and now they're getting out, but now we cannot enter because we had to register, we didn't know about this. Well, it's so disappointing.
What it's famous for is this looks like a lighthouse.
This is the minaret.
Yeah.
So this is the famous minaret that we cannot see very well now. You can see so many Muslims here. They just finished their Friday prayer. Oh, from here they can. From here they.
Look at the lighthouse. It's actually high. It's really high.
So this is the famous minaret. This mosque, one of the oldest mosques in the world, it was built 1,300 years ago. And here it smells amazing because they're cooking some chicken, some halal chicken, maybe beef or something. And I think maybe we can buy something here to eat. What do you think? Oh, let me take a video of that side at least. Okay, we cannot enter, but at least I can take a video here. You can see the Chinese mosque has very special architecture. It looks like some temple, Chinese temple, not like a mosque.
Okay.
So now we came to Burger King to eat our halal food here. We ordered some drink, french fries and salad, vegetable salad. And we're gonna have amazing lunch. Salad, curly french fries and halal food.